Blessed are they which do hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. Matthew chapter number 5 and verse number 6. It has been my privilege to know that what it meant to walk in the way of Christ. What a thrilling, joyous experience it is to walk up every morning and know His presence in the room. What a thrilling experience and joys it is to know in the evening when the sun is setting, the peace of God as you go to bed and sleep, and to sleep the sleep of only those who know Christ. What a joy it is to walk in the eternal and permanent experience of Christ. Do you hunger for such a walk? Do you long for such joy, peace, contentment, and abundantment, and adventure in your own soul? If this is your hunger and desire, so then God will do exactly what He has promised to do. He will fill you. Every promise God has ever made, He has kept or will keep. Pray for the day, my dear friends. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for the promise of filling my life with your love, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.